What do you think of this live safari malarkey? Do you ever watch them when you're at home?
Very good question. I'm going to be honest, I do have withdrawal symptoms when I'm on leave. So it's always nice to log on and sort of see what's going on in the areas where I can drive as well. So yes, I am guilty of logging on every now and again, just to get my safari fix, if you will.
Ah, there we go. Isn't that wonderful? I didn't know. Who would have thought our colleagues out here in the Saibi Sands occasionally sneak a quick peek at what we're up to while they're on leave.